These are the mailboxes that are normally full of names of all the fellows at our building. And now, as you can see, there are very few, only 7 long-term research fellows. I want to talk to you today about the implications of the COVID-19 pandemic, which have been massive on a global scale. Families, friends, and communities all over the world have lost loved ones. And the economic repercussions are very serious too. Our warmest thoughts goes out to everyone who has been affected by the crisis. The pandemic has also had very direct effects on the Nida Fellowship Center's work. 3 months ago, when the Danish government closed the universities and schools and discouraged all non-essential public and private activities, the Nida Fellowship Center acted promptly. We immediately postponed our then ongoing courses and many scheduled courses too. And within days, all of the Nida fellows who were staying in Denmark at the time for a period of less than 3 months were repatriated. Despite all the difficulties, this period has also provided us with an opportunity to learn new skills and to try new modes of collaboration. Zoom, Skype, WhatsApp meetings have become an integrated part of our daily work. And some of the courses we offer are now being converted to online formats. Right now, for example, the course on strengthening policy dialogue is taking place online. There are advantages to online working modes, and in the future, we will definitely continue to explore and refine and make the most of the different online platforms and methods. But that said, nothing beats face-to-face dialogue and interaction. The physical presence, the being in the same class or meeting room, on the same field trip or excursion, or collaborating in the lab, all these things are extremely important for our learning experience. And it is part of the Nida Fellowship Center's DNA to foster and encourage face-to-face mutual dialogue, knowledge exchange, learning by seeing, and research collaboration. So, to our fellows and research partners, we miss having you at DFC, and we are looking very much forward to seeing you again in Denmark as soon as possible. Stay safe, and see you soon.